Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Much of what I was going to say has already been said by my colleagues, but I will add that my big problem, one of the big problems I have, is that many of the businesses who are struggling and on the verge of collapse are not eligible under this business, under this bill. And I think we have to be able to make this equivalent across the board to all businesses, not just a select few. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.